Hi there everybody, it's Paul here bringing you the results for the Terrace Song Contest Grand Final. The Dutch results, because they won last time. Who's going to win this time? Let's go and find the scoreboard and bring you those all important results that you've been waiting for. Don't go away anywhere, I'll be right back. Okay, we are now ready to give you the scores of the Dutch Grand Final. Okay, we will start with the lowest scoring country and we will work our way up to the top 10. Then we will slow it down. So first of all, Greece, 43 points. Netherlands, 62 points. Lithuania, 75 points. Romania, 76 points. Croatia, 78 points. Denmark, 95 points. Albania, 103 points. Turkey, get 105 points. Ireland, get 106 points. Hungary, get 117 points. And the United Kingdom get 120 points. Australia get 122. Kosovo get 130. Mexico get 139. And Russia get 142. Germany get 148 points. And the United States of America get 155 points. Austria get 166 points. And Portugal get 168 points. Okay, we have the lowest scoring countries already on the board. We now have our top 10 voted by you guys, okay? Your top 10 favorite songs. Here we go. 170 points goes to the country of Uzbekistan. 171 points go to the country of South Africa. 185 points go to the country of Kazakhstan. 192 points goes to the country of Georgia. 202 points will be going to the country of Spain. 203 points go to the country of Belarus. 221 points goes to the country of Finland. We now have our top three scoring countries. 228 points goes to Belgium. Top two now, 230 points goes to the country of South Korea, which means we now know our winner. It is France with 232 points, only 2 points in it. Very, very close indeed. Well done, France. See you in Paris. Bye for now.